August is hot, and so are the savings at Appalachian Wireless, where all smartphones are 50% off. Even the 64, 128, and 256 gig models. Two-year agreement required. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless and East Kentucky Network Company.
When you hear someone mention an adult crisis stabilization center, what comes to mind? Most people picture zombie-like patients in gowns roaming the halls of some cold gray facility. The staff at Riverside Adult Crisis and Stabilization Center is working to debunk that stigma and other misconceptions.
There's a stigma on mental health treatment in general, especially in this area. People think that it only happens to people that are homeless or people that are in drug addiction, but everybody has crisis and everybody needs help occasionally. And that doesn't imply that there's something innately wrong with them or they did something wrong or they're defective by nature. It's just good people have bad times.
Another misconception is what the facility is like once you're inside.
There are no big men in white coats. There are no restraint beds. There are no padded rooms. The closest thing that we have is a nice soft twin bed in every one of our rooms. And you are free to get up and down from that bed as often as you see fit. I just want people to know that there's help out there if you want it and if you need it. Don't let the stigma scare you away from becoming the wonderful person that you can be.
For more information on Riverside Adult Crisis Stabilization Center, visit them at the web address listed on your screen. Reporting from Prestonsburg, I'm Sean Allen for EKB News.